Hi everyone, my name is Jordan, aka MUA times Jack. Today I have here my model Hillary, and today we're going to show you how to achieve a flawless face using Veil products. First, we're going to start off with these body wipes. They are for freshening hands, your body when you're either going camping. I use them before I touch a client's face, and I also make my client wipe their hands with it. So that's what we're going to start with. So the first thing for the face, we're going to be taking the Sunset Light Primer Serum and Mixing Base by Veil Cosmetics. This is great. The serum defends, brightens, plumps, and soothes and hydrates the skin, so it's going to be great for all skin types. So today we're going to be going for a heavier brow. Since Hillary's tail of her brow is pretty sparse, we're going to go in and fill that in as much as possible and then feather the front so we have a nice gradual light to darkness with the brows. For concealer, we're going to be taking Complexion Fix Corrector, Concealer, and Highlighter by Veil Cosmetics. This is in the color Light 2G. I'm really liking this concealer because it really brings this luminosity to skin and to all skin types, so I'm really excited to use this on more of my clients. So for foundation today, we're going to be taking the Sunset Skin Foundation by Veil Cosmetics. This is in the color Tan 4N. This is a whipped foundation, so it's going to be very airy. What I mean by that, it's going to be very lightweight and not too heavy for the skin. So it's going to be great for spring and summer, for those times where you don't want to be wearing too heavy of foundation, but you still want the coverage. To blend out the foundation, we're going to be taking this JN Beauty foundation brush. This is a synthetic brush. It was very dense but very soft at the same time. And since I had spread out the foundation prior to blending, it was very easy to blend by just tapping the brush to the skin. Now we're going to be taking the Complexion Fix Concealer again underneath the eyes, nose, cupid's bow, chin, and forehead. And then we're going to be taking a dome foundation brush by JN Beauty. This is synthetic again, and we're just going to be using tapping motions to blend that out. Now to bronze and contour the face, we're going to be taking that same brush by JN Beauty, the Dome Foundation Brush, and we're just going to be taking a bronzer to contour the forehead, cheekbones, and underneath the jaw, and a little on her nose, just to bring back some of that warmth to the face. I'm applying very natural blush to her cheeks just to give her more color, and then we're gonna go back in with that bronzy contour color that we used already, and we're just gonna apply that to the crease of her eyes to give her eyes more dimension, but we're gonna keep it very simple, and then we're gonna add mascara. So for lips today, we're going to be doing something pretty dramatic. We're going to do a blue ombre lip. We're going to be taking this matte lipstick by NYX. It's a navy color, and we're just going to line her lips with that and then fill them in. Looking for a savior who's gonna take her home. There she weighs, she weighs, last time. Looking for a word. Now for the ombre effect, we're going to take this lighter blue and we're just going to tap this in the center of the lips and take our finger to just blend that out. And I'm just going to keep repeating this process until I like the intensity and the look of it. Quick tip, if you do get some liquid lip outside of the lip line, you can just take a Q-tip with some Bioderma or any kind of makeup remover and just wipe that up. A Q-tip really helps, or if you're doing this on yourself, just take your finger and wipe it away as quick as possible, because once that dries, it is going to become a little bit more difficult to remove.
Before you go, summertime sadness.